she has posted sexually explicit images of China, his former fiancé and mother of his eight-month-old daughter, Dream. In an Instagram and Twitter rant, he accused her of cheating on him, being promiscuous, and using him for his money. Instagram shut down his account, but now Lisa Bloom, an attorney for Black China, is filing for a temporary restraining order against Kardashian in California for revenge porn. A crime? A civil wrong and a form of domestic abuse. What was your reaction when you first saw Rob's post about you? I was devastated, of course. I'm like, how could somebody like post these pictures of me? And I'm like, wow, okay. Like, this is a person that I trusted. I just felt betrayed, you know, betrayed. There are reports that you liked some of the photos that he posted. Is that true? No, I didn't like none of the photos. I actually have Robert Kardashian blocked from my Instagram. What made you decide I'm going to take legal action? Well, I've talked to Rob, you know, about everything. I've talked to him. The moral of the story is, like, he doesn't respect